And yes, guys, those are my questions with the Hot Wheels toy cars and the real car. Guys, I hope you like this video. And yes, as always, thumbs up for new crash tests.